potential resources, potential resources, developed resources, stock and a reserve. Potential which having the capability but not utilized, but presently not utilized because proper technology skills are not there. That's why we are not utilizing. Government not having the funds, adequate funds, through which it can utilize in a present. So potential resources. There is a vast scope of a generation of electricity in a desert areas of Rajasthan for wind and a solar energy, but still not utilized. Tidal energy on a long coastline. It is favorable for generation of electricity, still not utilized because we are having other substitutes. Clear? Kushi, clear? Next. Next is a developed. The number of resources whose quantity and the quality is known in present. Jiska pata hai kitne hai, kya quality available hai. Jaise apne previous classes mein pata, there are four different categories of iron is present on earth. Iron ore is present on earth. Science mein pada hoga apne? Pad liya ki nahi pada? Padhna hai abhi. मेटल्स नॉन मेटल्स नहीं किया कर रहे हैं फिर तो बता सकते हैं आप तो बता सकते हैं कैन यू आंसर मी व्हाट वी कॉल दैट प्रोसेस टू विच वी सेपरेट द इम्प्योरिटीज ऑफ आयरन ओर इम्प्योरिटीज ऑफ आयरन ओर आयरन ओर जनरली इट हैज एक्सट्रैक्ट इन इम्प्योर फॉर्म विच इज अ मिक्सचर ऑफ अदर रॉक्स विच इज नोन एज ओर ओ आर ई ओर द क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट वी कॉल दैट प्रोसेस टू विच वी सेपरेट इम्प्योरिटीज ऑफ आयरन ओर Yes, smelting, which has occurred on a blast furnaces. And afterwards, a molten form of a magma, sorry, molten form of iron, which obtained from a smelting process is known as a pig iron, which we can be molded in any form, either as a rod, sheets, any of the sheets. So pig iron, I'm counting. Very good girl. Developed resources. Quantity and the qualities are known and presently are utilized are known as a developed resources. Clear? For example, hydel power stations, generation of electricity with the help of water. Thermal power stations, clear? They are presently as utilized, developed. These are developed. Their quantities are known, qualities are known, and we are utilizing them. Our developed resources. Need any doubt? Next, third category, stock resources. Those resources whose quantity and quality is known, but presently as a limited use at present. It may be as a their use, it can be as an increase in future. In future, they use it can be as increase. As per the needs of a society, we can start to increase the use of a such number of resources. For example, solar energy. It is a minimum use in present. There are a limited number of solar plants are there where we generate as electricity. The largest is located at largest solar panel. गुजरात में जगह विच प्लेस इन अ गुजरात नोन दैट प्लेस इज एसोसिएटेड विद द 2001 26 जनवरी 2001 अर्थक्वेक भुज वेरी गुड भुज सेकेंड लार्जेस्ट ब्यास थर्ड लार्जेस्ट शिरडी फोर्थ एज लद्दाख सो नंबर ऑफ सोलर पैनल्स बट लिमिटेड यूज एट प्रेजेंट इन फ्यूचर दे यूज इट कैन बी एस इंक्रीज एज पर द नेसेसिटीज नीड्स के अकॉर्डिंगली क्लियर दीज आर द स्टॉक्स And last as a reserves. Jaise cricket mein ek 12th man rakha jata reserve. It can be as a utilized at the place of a injury of a player. Injury of a player. Batsman nahi, bowler bhi hote hain usme. Nahi hote hain. Aap kehne nahi hote hain. So same as some category of resources we are saving for the future. Which we whose quantity and the quality is unknown, but we are not utilizing at present. Technology hai, money hai, but hum usse develop nahi kar rahe hain. We are saving for future. When the such number of resources, it will be vanished from the other countries of the earth. Then we will start to utilize them. These are known as the reserves. Example: petroleum, crude oil. It has generally found in a three parts of the India: Ankleshwar in Gujarat, Digboi in Assam, and third as Bombay High. हम उसको save कर रहे हैं, हम बाहर से purchase कर रहे हैं. जब बाहर से खत्म हो जाए Gulf countries से, then we start to exploit our resources. It is as a sustainable development. Regularize the level of development. जो डेवलपमेंट आज है एटलीस्ट इट शुड बी एस मेंटेन फॉर द नेक्स्ट 100-200 इयर्स उसके लिए रिक्वायर्ड है वी हैव टू रिजर्व द रिसोर्सेज एनी अदर एग्जांपल थोरियम व्हिच हैज फाउंड इन अ कोस्ट ऑफ केरला इट इज एज द रिजर्व फॉर द फ्यूचर वी आर इंपोर्टिंग आर 100% ऑफ यूरेनियम फ्रॉम अमेरिका उसको यूज कर रहे हैं जब वहां खत्म हो जाएगा देन वी विल स्टार्ट द एक्सप्लॉइटिंग आवर रिसोर्सेज ठीक सो दीज आर द मेजर क्लासिफिकेशन द फाइव क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ रिसोर्सेज First on the basis of nature, natural man-made, Second, on the basis of origin, biotic and abiotic. Third, on the basis of exhaustibility, exhaustible, inexhaustible, या फिर renewable, non-renewable, या फिर conventional, non-conventional. कोई doubt है? Conventional, non-conventional. होते क्या है conventional? खुशी? खुशी conventional? वो बता रहे हैं. Conventional resources are known, वो पहले उन्होंने बताया. Which can be renewed. Conventional. Conventional, the term means such number of resources which used from an age-old historical background. So when we're talking about the age-old, basically as the non-renewable resources are there. Coal, petroleum used by the humans, very long historical background. So exhaustible resources are also known as conventional resources. Non-conventional sources which started, their use has started by the humans just recently, 400 to 500. Abhi haali ki baat. Not more than, just only as a 500, 600 years. जो अभी recently start हुए हैं, these are non-renewable in nature. Sorry, these are renewable in nature. ठीक है, doubt clear है? Exhaustible, they are also known as a non-renewable and conventional sources. And the inexhaustible resources are known as a renewable and non-conventional. Clear? Example आपको पता है? क्या examples? Conventional and non-conventional, Tanija. What are the examples? Two examples in both the categories, conventional and non-conventional. And next part is the conservation of resources. Bolli. Petroleum, very good. Petroleum is directly extracted from the earth. Diksha Taneja. Petroleum is directly extracted through the drilling. The process is a drilling. Mining process through which we extract the liquid and the gaseous materials beneath the layers of earth crust is a drilling. बाद में करेंगे. Mining की type होती है. Yes. Petroleum directly we extract from the earth. दीक्षा तनेजा. जल्दी बोलिए. You can take the help of any of the individual. So many are sitting here. Crude oil, कच्चा तेल निकलता है, उसको refine किया जाता है oil refineries में. Okay. एग्जाम्पल तो आप देंगे. यस, एग्जाम्पल. सो वन एज अ पेट्रोलियम. पेट्रोलियम इज अ बाय प्रोडक्ट ऑफ अ क्रूड ऑयल. सेकेंड, एलपीजी स्टैंड फॉर, व्हाट इज स्टैंड फॉर एलपीजी विथ, वो बोल रही है, लिक्विड पेट्रोलियम गैस. लिक्विफाइड होती है. लिक्विफाइड पेट्रोलियम गैस एंड दिस इज जनरली हैज एक्सट्रैक्टेड इन द फॉर्म ऑफ अ नेचुरल गैस. नेचुरल गैस, फिर तो सीएनजी भी आ जाएगी बीच में. ठीक है, नेचुरल गैस. ओके, सेकंड कैटेगरी, नॉन कन्वेंशनल सोर्सेस ऑफ एनर्जी. जो भी रिसेंटली स्टार्ट हुए, अभी कल ही की बात है, 400 साल पुरानी. हाँ, हाल ही की बात हो रही है, 400-500 साल, कुछ ज्यादा पुराना नहीं है. हम हजार साल पीछे नहीं जा रहे हैं, जस्ट रिसेंटली. वेरी गुड. सोलर एनर्जी, टाइडल एनर्जी, विंड एनर्जी, जियोथर्मल एनर्जी. Yes, sit down. Nuclear energy. Nuclear energy. अभी recently हुआ. Hydel power station. चलिए next. Conservation of resources. एक doubt है मुझे. Yes. Head girl. MCQ question है एक. बहुत easy question है. बहुत easy है. Which one of the following aspects are not associated with conservation of resources? Do you know what it means, a conservation? Pata hai na aapko? Conservation clear hai aapko. So, aspects are utilization, sorry, over-exploitation. Exploitation or over-exploitation could be word of second word, planned use of resources. Third, unusual development of resources. And last, none. बहुत easy question है. Conservation means we have to conserve resources for the future, not to compromise with the future needs. We have to utilize the resources at present also. ठीक है ना? पर दीक्षा जी कहती है नहीं, हमें फ्यूचर किसने देखा है, हमें आज ही रिसोर्सेस को यूज करके खत्म कर देने चाहिए. फ्यूचर किसने देखा है? जब फ्यूचर आएगा देखा जाएगा. ठीक है? यस आंसर. विच ऑफ द ऑप्शन? फर्स्ट एज एक्सप्लॉयटेशन ऑफ रिसोर्सेस, सेकंड एज अ प्लान्ड यूज ऑफ रिसोर्सेस, थर्ड एज अनयूजुअल यूज ऑफ रिसोर्सेस, एंड फोर्थ नन. सी ऑप्शन, अनयूजुअल यूज ऑफ रिसोर्सेस इज द मैटर विच हैज correlated with the conservation of resources. No. Second option, planned way. Planned use of resources. So, Dhamnesh, is inka naam bahut liya jata hai. Dhamnesh, yes. Can you, which of the following aspects are not associated with the resource development? Development of resources means utilization of resources. Resources ko use kiya ja raha hai. First aspect, resources, it can be obtained like obtained like minerals, it can be produced like crops, it can be collected like as a forest produce, on all of the above, or none. Five options are there. First, it can be obtained like as a minerals, resources can produce like as a crops, resources can collect like as a forest produce, all of the above. Fourth option. Fifth is a none. Question is, which one of the following aspect is not correlated with the development of resources? Not related with the development of resources. Development of resources, use of resources. So, development of resources. Very easy question. Sorry? Yes, Deeksha Taneja. Only one Dhamnesh is there. He's in a standing posture. Yes? So, online. Any guess? 1, 2, 3. Which one? Technical. Okay. Let's move towards online. Engage themselves. Tanushka, she will answer. Tanushka, raise your hand. Tanushka.
Yes, sir.
Yes, answer.
Okay. Sir, I think so. Produced as crops.
Sorry, repeat it.
I think so. Produced as crops.
Produce like as crops. Resources can produce like as a crops. According to the Tanushka, resources are possible to produce like as a crops. The other kind of materials which are available on earth like as a metals, non-metals, rock particles, these are not considered as a resources. Marble is not usable for you, Tanushka. Marble which are generally used on a floor, it is not categorized under the resources because it has not satisfying your need. It is not usable for you, Tanushka. Tanushka. So, answer. I'm expecting the answer. So, which one are the following statements? These are related to the development of resources. First statement. Are not related with the development of resources. First, resources can obtain like as a minerals. It can be produced like crops. It can collect like as a forest produce. We collect the number of goods from the forest. All of the above and none of the above. Kritika, none of above. Show. Wait. Let's wait the answer from the online students. Are they attentively sitting here? Keshav Gupta. Prabhur? Yes, Prabhur Singh. Raise your hand. Prabhur Singh. Raise your hand. Prabhur Singh. Prabhur. Whatever which are available on earth, it needs as a processing. It directly can't usable for the human. Kal aapko kaha, this is as a resource, but it needs the processing. Does it needs the processing? So every substance which is available on earth, which require as a availability, their utility, skill and technology through which we can make as a substance into as a resource. Ye beginning mein aapko bataya. So none hi aayega. All of the above kisi bhi halat mein nahi aayega. Aur jinhone crops kaha, crops, haan ji. चलो कोई बात नहीं, आपने बोल दिया, अच्छी बात है, अच्छा क्वेश्चन था। तो ऐसे क्वेश्चन अच्छे लगते हैं और आने भी चाहिए। सो फॉर द नीड्स ऑफ अ मैन टू मेक एज एफर्ट्स, यूज स्किल्स टेक्नोलॉजी, इन्वेस्ट एज अ कैपिटल, डिवेलप इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर फॉर डिवेलपिंग अ रिसोर्स, रिसोर्स डिवेलपमेंट इज एन टेक्निक फॉर द यूटिलाइजेशन, द ऑप्टिमम यूटिलाइजेशन ऑफ रिसोर्सेस, ऑप्टिमम यूटिलाइजेशन ऑफ रिसोर्सेस, रिसोर्स डिवेलपमेंट इन शॉर्ट इट इज एज द यूटिलाइजेशन ऑफ रिसोर्सेस, एक्सप्लॉयटेशन एंड प्रिजर्वेशन, कंजर्वेशन ऑफ रिसोर्सेस फॉर द फ्यूचर, कंजर्वेशन, यूटिलाइजेशन, यूटिलाइजेशन ऑफ रिसोर्सेस, एक्सप्लॉयटेशन ऑफ रिसोर्सेस एंड कंजर्वेशन ऑफ resources. The developed nations all over the world have understood the need for conservation, but a lot is required by them. So the developing nations, they are basically emphasizing over the exploitation, the over-exploitation of resources to achieve their level of development. When we're talking about the India, like as a country, to reach at the level of a development, it required to utilize their all the resources. For this asset, development of resources has required, but due to the over-exploitation of resources, it leads to many problems on our country. America is a developed country, but it has considered as the largest emission of a greenhouse gases in our atmosphere. This is as a leading country. So over-exploitation of resources has associated with the number of problems. First, economic disparities. Is it a point in relation to the over-exploitation of resources? Yes. Because those countries where the resources are available, they are unusually exploiting the resources without any needs to achieving a level of the development. Clear? So first, as the economic disparities, the such countries where the economic disparities are prevails, rich becomes as a more richer and poor becomes the more poorer. Those which are controlling as a mines, they are exploiting the resources as unusually. The second matter which is associated with the over-exploitation of resources as it disturbs ecological balance. It disturbs ecological balance. When we're talking about the excessive production, land required for the production, land required for the mining processes, which has lead to the disturbs ecological balance. Any doubts still there? Any doubts? Next third, over-exploitation of resources as responsible for depletion of ozone layer. Am I correct? Said Preetkar. Over-exploitation of resources responsible for depletion of ozone layer or global warming. Yes or no? Very good. So it has responsible for global warming. With the exploitation, many health hazards are occur. Am I correct, Taneja? Health hazards. So excessive production in agriculture for which are fertilizers, insecticides, which are utilized for increasing the production, which has hazardous impact on people. Hazardous impact on health of people. Next one is indiscriminate utilization of resources and their depletion. Next is availability of resources as unevenly over earth. It is also the reason responsible for the over-exploitation of a certain number of resources. All the countries are not accessed towards all the resources. If the Gulf countries having access only towards a mineral oil, crude oil, so they are exploiting their that resource as much as possible because they are not having the other substitute. That's why the such economies are developed at present. Till there any doubts, development of resources. Development of resources. Next part is the planning of resources, resource planning. Resource planning is a judicious planned use of resources for a future generations, for future generations without compromising with the future and the present needs. Taneja ji keh rahi hai, future ke liye bachane ke liye aaj chhod diya jaye, use karna hi chhod diya jaye. No, this is also not as a resource planning. We have to need the judicious use of resources, a planned way to which we have to use the resources. There are a few of the stages are there which are associated with the resource planning. Before of it, why do we need as a resource plan? Fourth word. Yes, before Kritika. No? Names nahi batana. Yes. Why do we need resource planning? Okay, to save resources for the future. Okay. Second. Bachane ke. To protect resources from over exploitation or to satisfy the needs of a limited number of people we need as a resource plan. Okay, third, any other aspect? So resources are the most number of resources. Conventional resources are limited in nature. It needs as a longer duration, just as Dhavanesh ne kal kaha. So coal, it can be as a renewed in nature, but it needs a time. So such sufficient time is not having the any of a country. When we talking about the development of a country, the possibilities are there, but it needs a time, longer duration, 1,000 to 2,000 years. How can a country, their people, they will survive? Very good. Fourth aspect related to the resource planning. Why do we need it? Most number of resources, they are disturbed. They are non-renewable. They disturb the nature, ecological balance. It leaks as a pollution. That's why we need the resource planning. At the place of such resources, we have to substitute towards the non-conventional sources of energy. At the place of conventional, we have to emphasize over non-conventional sources of energy. And the changes starts. Abhi solar vehicles aa gaye hain, electric e-rickshaws aa gaye hain. So this is as a modification which begins now. Okay? Next, most number of resources are unevenly distributed over the earth, not equally distributed over the earth. So those countries where the resources are excess, it should be as a properly planned way, it should be utilized. Through which resources that can be run for a longer duration. Theek hai na? So that's why we need as a resource planning. So examiner kya sakta hai, which one of the following statement not related with the need of a resource plan. Theek hai na? Char unki examples deke, panchme mein kuch aur likh dega. Koi bhi kuch kar sakta hai. Chalo next one. So there are three stages associated with the resource planning. First, inventory, which means as identification, to know about the resources. How many resources are there? Where are they and what are their qualities? Means mapping, surveying. Through the surveying, we can know about the number of resources which are available in a country. What are their qualities? What are their qualities? In India, there is as the bituminous and the lignite quality of a coal has available. As per the on the basis of a carbon content, which you will learn in a metal non-metals in later. Clear? So on the basis of the quality of a cotton, the such qualities of a coal are present on earth. India has access towards the bituminous and a lignite type of a coal variety. But the anthracite, it has considered as the best quality, khushi hum yahan hain, best quality of a coal. So same as iron also having the four of their qualities. The type of iron which used on a Ashoka pillar. We know what's the type of, what is the quality of iron used on a Ashoka pillar at Mehrauli near Delhi. It is a rust free since last around 230 BC. I think 230 BC se abhi tak around 2300 years ho chuke hain, abhi tak usse rust nahi laga. It's a rust free iron. Paint bhi nahi kiya gaya usse. Hum Mehrauli mein hain, Ashoka pillar, usme jo iron use kiya gaya wo 2300 years se waise hi khada hai, wo gira bhi nahi, na usse rust laga abhi tak. Options: first, siderite; second, limonite; third, anthracite. No, not anthracite. That's a hematite. Fourth is a magnetite. Fifth is a none. Magnetite. This is as a best quality of a iron, and they'll be taxed you upper hematite category ka iron used kiya jata. Hematite. Haan ji? Brass is a different thing. ठीक है? अब देखो अलाव की बात कर दी. Can you tell? चलो छोड़ो इसे. मेटल्स में बात करते हैं. सो नेक्स्ट वन, यस, फर्स्ट स्टेज, दिस इज एज इन्वेंटरी आइडेंटिफिकेशन. आइडेंटिफाई द नंबर ऑफ रिसोर्सेज व्हिच हैज एसोसिएटेड विद द मैपिंग ऑफ रिसोर्सेज वेयर दीस आर अवेलेबल. सर्वेइंग, इट हैज पॉसिबल टू द सर्वेइंग. दीस आर द एसोसिएटेड विद द फर्स्ट स्टेज ऑफ अ प्लानिंग. सेकेंड स्टेज ऑफ प्लानिंग, असेसमेंट. एज पर अवेलेबल रिसोर्सेज वी आर एक्सेस टूवर्ड्स अ टेक्नोलॉजी और नॉट. टेक्नोलॉजी है कि नहीं ये चेक करना है. ठीक है? This is as a second stage of a resource planning. Are the technologies available here or not? And the resources, they are important to the economy. Is it demanded by the people or not? Third, as the planning stage. Planning, we have to utilize resources as per the available technology to satisfy the needs of people, satisfy the needs of society. That is the planning stage. Planning stage. Till there, any questions? till there any questions? 2 minutes are there. If you are having any questions, you can ask afterwards. So any questions online and offline? One minute more. Evolution of species. According to nature, adapt, change yourself. 30 seconds more. No problem. 7-8 minutes hai hamare paas, uske baad 5 minutes more hai, break hi hai. Any problem? Okay, done. Any questions? Nobody? Nobody? So which one out of following statements do not associated with the first stage of planning? Kaun bachya? Third girl. Next to Taneja. So which one out of following terms, these are not associated with the first stage of planning? First, assessment. Second, inventory. Third, mapping. Fourth, none. Assessment. None आएगा. Assessment कहाँ नहीं? To identify कितने हैं, कहाँ हैं और कब से हैं. Surveying, mapping, identification, inventory are included under the first stage of planning. First stage, second stage as the market use, the demand of a resource, and second as available technology is the second stage. Third stage is planning, utilize the resources at present. So after 2 minutes later to use your right, right to dash. Which right? Right to freedom. वो तो गली है आपको बहुत. मैंने आपको चांस दिया था. Expression, very good. Expression, expression. आपने use किया? Means you don't need as a fundamental rights. So next, next as the conservation of resources, save the resources for the future generations. Regarding the conservation of resources, the Mahatma Gandhi uttered some of the words. He remarked the words that resources are enough. Percentage of available on earth to satisfy the needs of all, but not the greeds of all. The statement given by the Gandhiji. So, on the basis of such idea, a number of world organizations they work for the conservation of resources. Conservation of resources. For this, a number of organizations they started to work for a conservation of resources. In this process, as the first international and a global level organization. It was as a club of Rome, where the meeting was held in a 1968. Club of Rome meeting held in 1968. It has not been a chapter, hai na? Okay. The second one, Schumacher's committee, Schumacher's report, Schumacher. That report, it was published in 1987. 1987 for the conservation of resources. Afterwards, the 1992 Rio de Janeiro Earth Summit, it was held Rio de Janeiro, where the Agenda 21 decided each and every country is responsible to set up their Agenda 21. What was that? Agenda 21 to solve the problem of poverty, unemployment, economic disparities, and saving the environment, for which the each and every country it is as independent. Nobody, it will be bound to the others. So what it means poverty? What it means poverty, Taneja? Nirdhanta is the translation of poverty. My question is meaning. What it means poverty? Padha hua last year, ki ye bhi delete ho gaya tha. Haan, padha hua hai. Wo kehte delete ho gaya sab kuch. Poor security delete ho gaya tha. Food security chapter deleted tha last year. Yes, answer. Poverty. Hum batao. Besides, unemployment, what it means? Nahi milti hai. How can you explain? ये तो टाइप हो गई। मैंने कहा अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट मीन्स व्हाट, बेरोजगारी किसे कहते हैं? जॉब्स वगैरह मिल जाती हैं? हाँ जी, वो जॉब ढूंढते ही नहीं है, फिर मिलेगी कहां से? जब वो काम ही नहीं करना चाहता तो कहां से मिलेगी उसे? इफ यू आर नॉट रेडी टू लर्न, हाउ कैन अ पर्सन इट कैन ग्रास्प द थिंग्स इन योर माइंड? नॉट पॉसिबल। आप पढ़ना ही नहीं चाहते, आप लिखना ही नहीं चाहते, आप काम ही नहीं करना चाहते, आप काम कैसे करोगे, कैसे करवाएंगे? जैसे सुबह आपको उठा रहे हैं, आप उठना नहीं चाहते, आंखें बंद करके लेटे, कैसे उठा ले? बोलिए, पॉसिबल ही नहीं है। योर विल इज नॉट एग्री विद दैट पर्टिकुलर एक्ट। यस आंसर, पॉवर्टी। आपने सोच लिया बहुत, हाँ ठीक है, कुछ हद तक ठीक है, उन्होंने आपकी हेल्प की, आपने सुना नहीं। A person, when a person is ready to work but unable to find a job, is unemployment. Yes, poverty. So, online students, wake up. Anybody? No problem. Answer it. Class, it will be finished after the poverty. Poverty means what? You learned a full-fledged chapter last year. Haan, Hindi mein bata, no problem. No problem, no problem.